Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this tutorial we'll see a very useful tutorial on the WhatsApp. So many queries I have received on the comment section that how to set a custom ringtone for a specific version on your WhatsApp application. For example, if you have three friends and you want to apply each one a different custom ringtone. For the first person there is a custom ringtone, and the second person you want to set another ringtone, and the third friend you want to keep another ringtone. You can do that. Actually, it's very simple. I'll show you. Open the one. Okay, see here I have three contacts, and now I'll apply different ringtones or the message alert tones for this. For to do that, you need to tap on the profile picture image of a person. Tap on that and click on this information symbol and click on custom notifications. When you click on custom notification, you need to enable this check mark and click on notification tone. Now I'll set for this contact icon and click on OK and come back and choose the second one. Click on the profile picture image and click on the I symbol and click on custom notifications. See, I have already enabled for this. You need to enable that and click on this one. And for this, I'll choose this one, billiards. So this is how simple you can set different message alert tones for different persons. For example, you have a special friend and you want to have a different alert sound notifying you that there is a message from that particular person. For that purpose, these custom notifications for different persons will be very useful. I hope you like this, and please share it to your friends so they may also use this. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.